Chase Rupiper with the Kemper Boys Track Team joining us down here at the state track meet, competing in the 2A Boys Long Jump today. Chase, I know a 20-foot your best jump today, first jump of the day for you. Take us through those opening round jumps.
The first jump was my best one, and it felt really good. I was right on the board, didn't leave anything on the board, so it was a really good jump for me, and I finished the jump really well. And then the second one didn't go nearly as good because I was over by a little bit, just barely scratched, but I felt like that would have been a really good jump, but just barely scratched. And then the third one was not as good. I didn't finish the jump as well as I should have.
Did you make any adjustments after the scratch, or was that just one of those things that sometimes happens?
After the scratch, I went back about a couple inches just because she said I was just barely over, so I made like a slight adjustment. And then the third jump, I was fortunately on the board, but didn't get very, as far as I wanted to.
How'd you feel in warm-ups today? Did you feel like you had the chance to jump pretty well?
Yeah, I felt really good, actually. It's been kind of a weird day. It was chilly earlier today, and then kind of warmed up a little bit. And I just got myself mentally prepared, and I was ready to go, but I knew there was going to be a lot of competition. There's a lot of good jumpers today, and I came in seated 12th or something like that and finished like around that range, I think, so.
How tough was it when you knew that you had just kind of missed out? 23 was the cutoff, and you jumped 20.
It would have been nice to place, but you know, it's still an honor to be down here though, jumping with these kids.
What's it like to be down here this year? You've been here before.
Yeah, it's the fourth year of being here, but it's only the second year for long jump. It's been really fun, actually. The atmosphere here is great. Watching all the kids that are really good run around the outside, and all the jumpers jump really well. It's a crazy atmosphere.
Well, Chase, congratulations on getting down here 4 years in a row. That's quite an honor. We appreciate you joining us here today.
All right. Thank you, Jeff.